All right, everybody, it's time to quit the gym. Let's get the hell out of here. Four more of those creatures show up.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Oh, it's just a few little guys. Nice. Better up.
I fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Okay, Bill.
Pull me up.
Okay. Nice. We survived that. Yay. There's probably more to come.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Just keep coming. Oh, shit. Well, so much for my baseball bat.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this
you
job.
Bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
it has
up
nothing
her
to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Nice, we found a way out of here. We got us a ride. But as always, first we'll check out the place, steal everything, then we'll get out of here.
That's a good idea. I'll give you a holler.
Note from Frank. Oh, I want to read that one. The that you have found his note because you were too scared to ever make this part of town. For some reason you did. I want you to know that I hated your guts. You're tired of this shitty town and of your set in your ways attitude. And more from life than this, you could never get that. The stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me eventually. Still better than being with it. Okay, Frank. Guess he didn't care for Bill that much. We better not tell him that. It's funny to know, but I want to keep Bill happy for now. Still need him, man.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Aw, it's kind of sweet. Alright, everything's loaded. Then I am ready.
Alright, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what, I don't care, just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, now, hit it! Hit it!
Ooh, it's making some noise.
Good job, kid.
Start, baby, start.
Good. Back to the truck.
Ooh, it's just some ammo.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
And a new baseball bat. Yay! Yeah, better, 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 better. Alright, back to the mission.
Around that house. To your right.
Ooh, second wave. Any goodies? Sweet. Come on, try.
Really? Fuck my day up. I know this, Joel.
Clicker, clicker, clicker. Oh shit, I don't wanna die. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Time that this truck started, man. We're not gonna survive a new wave.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
Alright, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it too. Just get the fucking truck. Go, go, boy! Oh.
Now this'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The breath in the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick of my feet and my stand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please my hand. Oh,
then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit!
Go on, you chicken shit!
Oh shit, time to get back in action. Amazing cutscene, but fuck these guys. We gotta let them take Ellie. Whoa, button bashing time. nasty.
I'll show you. I'll show you.
Damn.
Fucker. What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Okay, man, next time we'll take these guys on. Till then.